Why aren't you moving? What's the matter with you guys?
Those are British troops at Arnhem. They're hurt bad. You're not going to stop. Not now.
I'm sorry. We have our orders.
We busted our asses getting here. Half my men are killed, and you're just going to stop? And drink tea?
Look, we're now facing a completely different situation. We can't leave with tanks up that road. Jerry will pick us off like sitting ducks. Our infantry are still fighting in Nijmegen. When they get here, we'll move on.
For Christ's sake, must you do everything by the book?
Our orders are to wait for the infantry. I'm sorry, but there it is.
Sagen Sie ihm, er soll es ruhig nehmen. Es ist gut. Ihre eigenen Flugzeuge haben es gestern abgeworfen.
My general says, please take it. It's very good chocolate. Your planes dropped it to us yesterday.
English.
Tell the general we're coming. We're coming tonight.
Yes, sir.
Just say yes, it would be very possible.
Forgive me, but there's a battle. And we are in the process of winning it.
Winning and losing is not our concern. Living or dying is. Ceasefire. 1 hour. Two. Just to evacuate our wounded. Afterwards, you can kill us as much as you want to.
General Ludwig! Ihre Bitte wird entsprochen. Der Waffenstillstand beginnt um drei.
Ceasefire 3. Ich bin Ihnen dankbar.
Will you thank him, please?
I just did.
Bitte, Sie können jetzt gehen.
I'm surrounded. He'll be annihilated.
Not in Monty's plan at all. We replaced the boats we lost at Nijmegen.
Yes.
Well then.
Well, that's it then. We're pulling them out. It was Nijmegen.
It was the single road getting to Nijmegen.
It was after Nijmegen.
And the fog in England.
Doesn't matter what it was. When one man says to another, I know what let's do today, let's play the war game. Everybody dies.
Withdraw. Two days, they said. We've been here nine. One bloody mile. You think they could accomplish that?
Hancock here, another one.
Thank you.
And the last two I could find.
Charles. We've been given our marching orders.
Is that right? How are you? I'm not sure that I'll know for a while. But I'm sorry about the way it worked out.
You did all you could.
Yes. But did everyone else?
They've got a bed for you upstairs if you want it.
I took 10,000 men into Arnhem. I've come out with less than 2. I don't feel much like sleeping.
I've just been on to Monty. Very proud and pleased.
Pleased?
Of course. Ethics Market Garden was 90% successful.
But what do you think?
Well, as you know, I've always thought that we tried to go a bridge too far.